Your Pokemon have weak points. I can nail them. You hammered me. Your Pokemon seem to adore you, kid. Welcome to 10th floor, so good of you to join me. Thank you. I'm stunned. Enough of your silly games. No continues left. Hall, stop. Hall, state your purpose for being here. God demolished. That's far enough. Well, you again. Me again, as many times as it takes. I will not let you reach the boss. Huh? What was that? You reached the boss. Base Cameron, do you think? So the boss of Team Rocket is right here in this building. That makes things easier then. Go, Base Cameron. This is our best chance to beat their boss. Oh man, you'll be dealing with me. Hold it right there, Tor.
Our boss is in a meeting. You better not disturb him.
Thank you.
R, I hate kids.
Just like always. Looks like Team Rock is blasting off again.
Now, Mr. President, I hope you're not thinking of lying to me. The Master Ball, you successfully created one, didn't you? Do you think it's that easy to make? And now that I know who you really are, there is no way I want to make a thing like that. Not for someone like you. How dare you? And give up any thought of forcing us to create lots of powerful Pokemon for you. Using stolen research to create Pokemon, that's not something Slip should ever do. We had a deal. You agreed to this. You're a smart man. I'm sure you can imagine what will happen to your people if you say no to me now. Ah, young base gamer, so we meet again. The President Slip and I are discussing a vital business proposition. Keep your nose out of grown-up matters, or experience a world of pain. Alright, I lost again. Blast, I have a little choice, it seems. I will relinquish Slip for now. But Team Rocket will never fall. Base Gamer never forget. All Pokemon assist for Team Rocket's use. I may leave you now, but we will meet again. Oh, dear boy, thank you for saving us here at Slip. Wow, I suppose that's so. It wasn't just you, it was that wonderful partner of yours, too. I'll never forget how you saved us in our moment of peril. I have to thank you in some way. I'm quite magnanimous, so I can give you anything. Here, maybe this will do. You can't buy that anywhere. It's our secret prototype, the Master Ball. We'll catch any Pokemon without fail. Truthfully, we only succeed in making just the one. So you should probably be quiet about using it. Thank you. Hey, Skimmer, you did it. You beat Giovanni, right? That Archer guy made a run for it, so I chased him all the way out here, and then all the Team Rocket grunts ran right out of Saffron City, too. Guess we're lucky you're such a strong trainer, Base Gamer. To be honest, I was a little scared, like, what would happen to us if it had turned out the bad guys were the strongest, you know? But you and me, Base Gamer, you really managed to save Slip. Nobody will have to go through what Cubone went through ever again. Alright, now that everything's back to normal, I guess it's time for the next Pokemon Gym. Have you been to the Saffron City Gym already, Base Gamer? How many badges have you got? That many, huh? Wow, maybe we'll both make it all the way to the Pokemon League. Let's both give it our best shot. See ya. Yo, champ in the making, surprised by all the glitz and glam, Saffron City is the biggest city in Kanto, and its gym gets its fair share of challengers too. You need to have a Pokemon at least level 45 if you want to stand any chance. Well, do you have one? Show me a Pokemon at least level 45 if you want to challenge the Saffron City gym. No problem, that's a Pokemon that is at least level 45, alright. Well then, fly off to meet the gym leader, Sabrina. Are you scared of psychics that use unseen power? Thank you. I never foresaw this.
You must be a lost trainer.
Sabrina is young, but she's also our highly skilled gym leader. I won't let you reach her easily. Oh, down and out. The Saffron City Pokemon Gym is famous for training psychics. You want to see Sabrina, don't you? I can tell.
Thank you.
This loss shocks me, but a loss is a loss. I mean, I didn't work hard enough to win. Your victory has earned you a marsh badge. Marsh badge raises the level of Pokemon will beg you to level 80, so for Pokemon that you have received from another trainer. And wait, please take this TM with you. TM Very Free is Calm Mind. Makes a Pokemon concentrate to boost both its special attack and special defense in battle. Psychic powers isn't something that only a few people have. Everyone has psychic powers. People just don't realize it.
Alright everyone, this is Baseball Boy signing off. See you all in the next video recording session. It's going to be exploring Viridian City and hopefully taking on the gym in Viridian City. Well everyone, later!